Guys.
NASA released never-before-seen footage of the moon land, Apollo 11 moon landing, and oh my god, I can't say it out here. We need to get to a secure location. Room is soundproof. It's completely secure. It's safe to be in here. Okay, I got to tell you about what I just saw. It's insane. Okay, so if you guys didn't know, NASA released never before seen footage of the Apollo 11 moon landing. It was super cool. It was for the 50 whatever anniversary of the moon landing. Whatever. That's not important. So there's a scene that we never saw before because we didn't have the camera angles before of Buzz Aldrin and Neil Armstrong in the LEM, and then they land. And they're talking about landing, whatever, blah, 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 forward, drifting, right, blah, all this stuff. Important stuff, obviously, but not to me. Not to me. I'm not a science buff. Well, I am, but I'm not like a history buff, but whatever. But, you know, it's just, oh my God. That's not the important part of that clip, though. There's something even more intriguing and important from that very clip. And what I mean by that is aliens. There is an alien in the background of that clip. You can see out the window of the LEM. There is an alien walking around on the lunar landscape. It's just walking around, just having a dandy old time, wandering around. No concern for whatever is going on. They're just wandering around on the moon, you know, as aliens do, obviously, but he's just there. I'd say he, I don't know if it's he, but what I'm explaining it doesn't do it justice. You have to see it. So here you go. Just watch this.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You've got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Convinced yet? I was. The second I saw it, I was just, just aliens. I'm sorry for dropping it. I'm just so crazed and insane right now. It's crazy. So I was like, maybe I'm just seeing things, you know, my medicine or whatever. It's not important. Maybe I'm just seeing things. So I was like, well, let's show the clip to my family. And I said, this is an alien, watch it, just watch. And they all had the same reaction, and I got it on video because I'm not lying to you guys. This is what they said.
Yeah, that's an alien.
Yeah, it's aliens.
Is it though? Is it really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's aliens.
I think they're aliens.
Aliens.
It's aliens.
Yeah, man, that's aliens, all right.
Now, of course, since I said that's an alien, their perception, they already had implanted in their mind, oh, it's an alien. So if I say alien, I won't seem weird. But if I don't think it's an alien, he's going to not like me, whatever. So I was like, you can't trust your family. Just realize that. Don't trust anyone. So I was like, okay, who can I trust? My friends. So I was like, okay, I'll send the video to my friends, and they... I won't tell them it's an alien. I'll just say, hey, look at this. What do you think of that? And they all had the same answer. Just watch. I recorded them as well. Just watch.
Oh, it's aliens, all right.
Aliens.
It's aliens.
Aliens.
If that doesn't convince you, I don't know what will. I'm convinced. My family's convinced. My friends are convinced. So many people are convinced. Everyone is convinced. If everyone's convinced, that means it's true. Statistics. 80% of statistics are false? No. Statistics are true. This is the 20%. So I was like, what does this mean for us? There are aliens on the moon. We're not alone. So what? Are they advanced? Are they going to come invade Earth? They're going to come invade Earth. We invaded the moon. They're going to invade Earth. They're going to take over. They're going to take over. They're going to overthrow our government. They're going to implant their own alien government. This is not good. I need to do something about this. I need to protect myself from the aliens and their mind control, because they're obviously going to mind control. I got to leave this room. I got to leave this room now. Now I am safe from the alien mind control. This is all you need. Tinfoil hat. See? Just take tinfoil and it's a hat. It's a well-known fact that tinfoil repels alien mind control beams. If you didn't know that, you're stupid. You need to get a tinfoil hat. Just get some tinfoil. I got heavy-duty tinfoil. It doesn't matter what kind. Just get some tinfoil. Stick it on your head and you're fine. Get a chin strap if you need it. Just keep it on your head somehow, because you just gotta survive and you gotta keep yourself safe. So, I hope this video has been informative for you guys. There are aliens on the moon. Get your tinfoil hat. Just do it. Keep yourself safe. Get yourself a room like this where you can stay safe, and it's a bunker. Just follow my advice and you'll be fine, I promise.
Got to jump in.